You certainly seem composed.
Time for some rehabilitation.
Finished for now.
Justine, you have.
You want to register? You'd like to register this? The inmate needs our guidance. You wish to perform in a.
Can you gather them up? You okay with this?
Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Its power will be nothing unusual. Now for a rebirth.
Are you finished?
What? What? Huh. Oh.
Indeed.
See? You can do it.
Yes.
Excuse me? Shut up!
Yes.
All right.
Thank you.
Now. Farewell. Now.
How goes the rehabilitation?
The inmate needs our guidance.
Some modification, huh?
It appears it will become something protective.
Looks like it'll become a weapon. I guess it'll give you some protection.
It appears it will become something protective. You wish to perform an execution? Let us begin the search. Fusion. They will be reborn anew. It appears it will become something protective.
So, this is what it will become. This may prove somewhat extreme.
What path do you want? You okay with this?
Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
it will receive a fraction of power. My, my.
You okay with this?
Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
It will receive a fraction of power. I see.
Terrible, but not impressive. Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
It will receive a fraction of now for a rebirth.
You okay with this?
Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
It will receive a fraction of power. I see.
You change your mind?
You'd like to read the compendium? Read here.
Justine, you handle this.
These are the paths you have walked. You'll withdraw this persona, then accept this persona. A fee is with this is your power. The inmate needs you wish to perform an execution. Let us begin the search.
You okay with this?
Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Its power will be nothing unusual. Its power will be nothing unusual. I see.
Looks pretty tough.
Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Thank you.
Its power will be nothing unusual. My, my.
Handle this.
Excessive power only leads to destruction.
The change
done already.
What? What?
Huh. It would seem. What is the meaning of this?
Excuse me? Shut up!
Right.
Now. Farewell.
Do you have business with me?
Justine, you handle this.
Read here. You'll withdraw this persona? This is your power. A fee is required, then accept this persona. The inmate needs our... You wish to perform an execution. Let us begin the search. Not terrible, but not impressive.
looks pretty tough.
Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Its power will be nothing unusual. Then let us begin.
You okay with this?
Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
It will receive a fraction. Girls, let us begin.
Finished for now.
I'll take care of them. Justine, you handle this.
These are the paths you have walked. If you'll withdraw this persona, then accept this persona. A fee is required, then accept this persona. A fee is required. Then accept this persona. Is this what you want? Are you a fool? This persona is already with you. This persona? Is this what you want? Fee is required, then accept this persona. You'll withdraw this persona. This is your power. Is this what you want? Is this what you want? Is this what you want?
Done already?
What?
I'll just add this.
No slacking off!
What is the matter? Shall we be off?
Okay.
Oh!
Okay, with the fact that I have a girlfriend, maybe we can work something out here.
Man. Oh.
Let's begin. Okay, quiet down.
It's open. Sup? Hey there. Well, How about it? Sorry. Quite. Yeah. I know. What the hell? Yeah.
Please head to the exam room. Well, which do you want? People can get medicine whenever they want here in Japan. There aren't many countries like that. Want that one? Here you go. That should work. Thanks. You want that one? Here you go. That should work. Thanks. Take care.
We can now take him down, yes?
Madarame is going to be a changed man. There won't be any way to revert it, though. Are you sure you're okay with that?
I have thought it over carefully. And I cannot think of a future in which he does not pay his dues. He has preyed not only on the art world, but on countless talents. So, I humbly request your help. I apologize for making you do this.
Not at all. We just didn't want to impose if you weren't feeling up to it, Yusuke. But if you're already determined to do it, then there's nothing more for us to say.
If I recall, our next step is sending a calling card, correct? What a suave maneuver.
It's not about acting cool. The calling card is a way to trigger a change in his cognition.
A change in cognition? That reminds me, you went through some trouble regarding that before.
Ah, you must be talking about when we forced open that security gate in the courtyard.
The palace is a cognitive world, so changing its ruler's cognition changes the topography, I think.
Very nicely put, Lady An. You're absolutely correct. This will be a vital tactic from here forward.
Actually, may I ask a truly basic question? You continue to mention cognition quite readily, but why does this world formed from materialized cognitions even exist to begin with? Don't tell me. Has it always existed while we go about our daily lives, completely oblivious?
Honestly, I'm not sure. At the very least, I know it existed before the Kamoshida incident. But that's all.
I see.
Crap, you totally caught me off guard with that. It's kinda weird thinking there might be whole worlds we just don't know a damn thing about. Did the thought ever cross your mind?
Don't be so anxious. You don't even know everything about the city you live in, after all. All that's important is that we know how to make use of that world and how to traverse it. Then it's decided. Let's prepare the calling card at once.
A calling card, huh? Will he take it seriously? He is famous after all. He has often received slanderous letters till now as well.
He'll know best whether the crime written on it is for real or not.
Wait, are you going to write it again, Ryuji? That last one was questionable at best.
You should do it then, Yusuke. Oh, make it really artistic and stuff!
No, it'll end with him figuring it out. He knows my drawing and writing styles all too well.
Oh, then I'll think it up and you make it cooler.
Designing a calling card. Interesting. It shall become proof that the Phantom Thieves do exist.
It's decided then.
Great. All that's left is to make the treasure ours. You guys better come fully prepared.
Ah, you're back.
Hey!
I'm a chef chef too. At Postmasquerade.
Make sure your clothes up.
Wow! Hey! We meet again. It appears you're lying low lately. What's with the change? Don't worry about it. It must have been my imagination. Anyway, I wish the culprit would come forward soon. It's absurd to pretend I can do the police's job. I wish he considered my feelings before asking me this.
Pardon me, sir. There's a matter we need to notify you about.
Please excuse me for a moment. What is it?
We found this outside.
A letter?
It's, Sir Ichiryusai Madarame, a great sinner of vanity whose talent has been exhausted. You are an artist who uses his authority to shamelessly steal the ideas of his pupils. We have decided to make you confess all your crimes with your own mouth. We will take your distorted desires without fail from the Phantom Thieves.
Who's doing is this?
We don't know. The same letter has been posted everywhere.
What about the security cameras?
There were no signs of the culprit. All we saw was a cat in the recordings.
Remove these at once!
Of course.
What now?
It's about this affecting the exhibit. We believe it's just a prank, but what of the mass media?
Are you insinuating that this slander is true?
Of course not!
Damn brats doing, isn't it? Well, it means nothing. They'll only be able to do as they please until this exhibit is over.
Will that do?
Yup, it was perfect. The composition was way cooler, too.
The treasure should appear right about now.
You better enjoy the air of freedom while you still can, old man. Anyways, did you guys check online? People are already talking about that calling card. We'll show him. We're gonna surprise them all.
I'm sure you know, but we only get one shot to pull this off.
It'll be fine. We managed last time, too.
You have no reservations about this either, right, Yusuke?
Of course not. We'll do this. Hmm.
smoker. Yes! There's an enemy inside, just as expected.
I mean, we've done a ton in here. It ain't surprising. Anyway, I'm gonna try and draw it out, so I'll leave the switch to you guys.
Will you be okay? What if it catches up to you?
Don't underestimate an ex-runner. I'm definitely gonna shake it off.
Hey! There's some weird people over here! Hey! I need some help!
What's the matter?
You better make it, Skull.
Is this good?
Yeah, it's perfect.
You seem to be enjoying this.
Only the best can appreciate these critical moments. Plus, this feels like we're really Phantom Thieves.
We'll be counting on you, Mona. And Panther as well.
There's Fox's signal. That means they're ready to go. Good luck, everyone. Let's do this.
Joker, no!
Yeah! Sorry for the wait.
My bad. It took me ages to get that guy off my trail.
Wait, where's Mona?
Let's go. Whoa, this shit's real high up.
But at least we're outside. Is there a way down out here?
See it.
Is this another portal to an unknown destination?
We don't have time to lose. Just go through it. Now's our chance.
For real? But I guess there's no other way. Is this the courtyard?
I knew it. All that security would have been meaningless if it just led back inside.
It seems we managed to escape their siege.
Why is Mona getting excited now of all times?
I just can't take it anymore. Let's take a look at this treasure! Treasure! Huh?
This is the treasure?
Get back!
Whoa!
Meddlesome vermin. Is this what you're looking for?
How dare you try to trap me like some kind of mouse!
So you had a fake prepped, huh?
Counterfeits are accepted in the world of Japanese art.
What made you change like this?
Is it because you became famous? Can't you understand how much it pains me to inquire about the crimes of my foster father?
Now that I think back, the only reason why I took you in was due to my ties with your mother. That woman never lost her passion for painting, even after her husband died. Her skills and talents were quite astonishing. That's why I decided to look after her. Your mother and the artwork she created, they're all my works of art!
How low can you sink?
I suppose I can grant you a gift before you die. A glimpse of the genuine Sayuri.
Genuine? That's the real Sayuri? This can't be. Mom!
Huh?
Indeed it is. This was painted by your mother. It's a portrait of herself. A woman who knew her death was coming painted her last wishes for the son she would leave behind. That is the truth behind the mystery of Sayuri's expression.
You stole something that personal?
I knew at first glance. I knew it'd be a huge success if I added a touch to the painting and announced it under my name.
But the baby in the picture, why did you paint over it?
It was all to stage it. If the babe is erased, the reason for the woman's expression will become a mystery. That is what the general public is drawn to. Each of those parasitic critics wrote the same thing.
I always felt something was off about all this. Now I know what it is. If you really treasured that painting, you wouldn't even think about replicating it for profit. You don't love art at all!
Though you have a real treasure, your true skills are nothing more than those scribbles on that fake.
It makes me laugh, asshole!
So you'll defy me no matter what? Well then, since you're my work of art, Yusuke, I'm going to reap you for the sake of my future. Along with those insolent friends of yours there.
I can't believe you're treating both mother and son like they're objects. You're inhuman!
Fox?
I've heard that you destroy your art once they outlive their usefulness. Did that include my mother as well?
She just so happened to have a seizure in front of me. That's when a thought crossed my mind. If I don't call for help and leave her be, I could obtain her painting without any strings attached.
No. You let her die?
She was physically weak. No one would doubt if she just dropped dead because of a seizure. Above all, Yusuke, didn't you think it was odd that I discovered your talent when you were only 3? The reason why I kept you around was to keep you from realizing the truth behind Sayuri!
You killed her.
The artistic talents you inherited from your mother were a delightful miscalculation, though. If I'm to steal ideas, it's much easier robbing the future of brats who won't talk back than adults. It's thanks to you that I came up with the idea. You have my gratitude.
Yusuke?
I thank you, Madarame. Every reason for me to forgive you has disappeared without a trace at this very moment. You aren't some rotten artist. You're a despicable fiend who wears the skin of an artist!
All you good-for-nothings, barging into my museum and doing whatever the hell you want! Those who have the connections make the rules. Those who don't, follow them. Not to mention, the value of art is all subjective. I make the rules of the art scene. I am the supreme being! I am the god of the art world!
This isn't good. Get back!
Now, let's begin, you vermin!
You used others for your own despicable desires, Madarame. You aren't even worth the art you create!
Joker, don't lose focus. There's no telling what to try! Regenerated? Damn it! Those things can come back if we don't take them down at once?
Persona! Ready when you are! Get wrecked!
You'll regret your actions!
Thank you.
Sorry.
That's a big help.
Persona!
Let's do this! Madarame's out!
Damn it! I'm the great Madarame! The Madarame who gathers a full crowd every time he opens an exhibit! I'm not someone that worthless brats like you are allowed to defy!
Enough of your egotistic ranting! Taste the wrath of all those you preyed upon! Do it!
I'm the great artist, Madarame! If you brats can't fathom that, then you'll witness it for yourselves! Behold, my mastercraft!
What? He made copies of himself? I see. Creating duplicates is his specialty.
Let's go.
Go down!
Ooh!
Looking cool, Joker!
Persona!
You're mine.
Woo! Looking cool, Joker!
Persona!
Joker.
Stop this! Is this how you show your gratitude to the man who raised you?
Silence! Don't waste your breath! This is my other self! Die!
I won't forgive you! You dare defy an esteemed elder? May you all be frozen in fear! You've angered me!
Shit!
I won't forgive you! Damn clueless brats! My fiery rage shall reduce you all to mere ashes! Damn brats!
It's fine!
I won't forgive you! Disappear from my sight without a trace! Like dust scattered in the wind! Damn brats! I won't forgive you! My brilliant strikes like a flash of lightning! And now, you'll taste it for yourselves! Damn brats! I won't help!
Come on, you gotta hold on! That hurt! Alright, time for a counterattack!
Persona! You're mine!
Woo! Looking cool,
Persona!
Joker!
Ravage them!
Soda! You can hit their weak point?
Go down! Persona!
Persona!
Damn it! Damn it! Stop it, you brats! Or else...
You think we'll be daunted by such threats?
Persona!
Ravage them!
Looking cool, Joker!
Go down!
Woo! Looking cool, Joker!
charge now!
Ooh, looking cool, Persona. Joker!
You're mine!
Ooh, looking cool, Joker!
Persona!
Go down!
Persona! Bam!
I won't forgive you. You've angered me. Crying won't help.
You have to recover.
I won't forgive you. You've angered me.
Skill.
No one cares for true art. All they want are easily recognizable brands. I'm a victim in this too. Wouldn't you agree?
Excuses now?
The art world revolves around money after all. You can't rise up without any money. Yusuke, you understand, don't you? Being a poor artist is truly miserable. I just didn't want to return to that life!
A fiend like you has no right to speak about the world of art. You're done for. Along with this whole wretched world!
No, please! Just don't kill me!
Return to yourself in reality and confess your crimes. All of them.
You're not going to kill me?
Swear it!
All right! All right! What about the other one, though? The one with the black mask?
Huh?
A black mask? Wait, who's he talking about?
It can't be. There was another intruder besides us within this palace?
There's no time! Hurry!
Get on!
Ryusuke, what should I do?
Put an end to all this and use your own artwork for once.
Ryusuke!
No, wait, please! Ryusuke! Ryusuke!
The destination has been deleted.
It would be bad if people started getting suspicious of us. We should leave at once.
Ryusuke, come on!
Right. Goodbye, Sensei.
I guess the mission was a success. All that's left is to see if he had a change of heart or not. Ah, so bitter! Why'd you get it black?
The Sayuri.
You're not gonna get all teary-eyed and say stuff like, Mom, are ya?
To think that this painting was the source of Madarame's distorted desires. The only saving grace is that my mother won't know of what transpired.
The genuine painting at his atelier has been altered, after all. Ironic as it may be, this one here is her true self-portrait now.
It's a wonderful painting. And although it took some time, it's in your hands now, Ryusuke.
I'm thankful for it. However, it's impossible for this painting to be acknowledged by society anymore. Indeed. I must inherit my mother's wishes and improve myself even further. So, this is my mother. There's no way that I would remember her face clearly, but I was right about the rush of emotion I felt when I saw this painting.
Stop that! You're so vulgar, Ryuji.
So, what are you gonna do now? We're gonna keep targeting big shots.
Why do you do such things?
To get back at scumbags and, like, society in general. We also want to give courage to the people that are suffering because of selfish adults.
Courage, huh? What good does that do? You mean the courage to stand up for themselves, correct? Will acquiring that make them happy?
Yeah. There's no knowing whether it'll turn out good for everyone or not. Still, we won't know unless we give it a try.
In other words, it all depends on the person, And the same can be said about myself right now. I also suffered because of an adult's selfish act. Moreover, if we investigate these palaces, it may expand my artistic repertoire.
You really only think about art, huh? You're impressive.
I won't take part in any inelegant plans, all right?
No worries! I've got us covered! Plus, we have a rule that says we always have to decide on a target unanimously.
How about it, Joker? We can give our calling cards a lot more oomph if we have Ryusuke on our team.
I will try and live up to those expectations.
At any rate, I'm curious. Another intruder besides us, huh?
Our only clue's a black mask, so that doesn't necessarily mean it's just one person, right?
But there's no way to check anymore. The palace is gone.
I'll try probing Madarame. I may be able to learn something from him.
Are you sure? I mean...
I'll contact you all if anything turns up.
We should probably exchange our contact info with you then.
An artist and a phantom thief. It seems I'll be engaging in two trades from here on. Very well. You only live once, after all. Still, the incident about this other intruder does concern me a little.
Not only have we dealt with our second big target, we even have a new addition to the team. Goodness, things are going so well. Could the day our name becomes common knowledge be nigh? But I have to say, you sure are something special. This is our 5th Persona user. It'll help broaden our battle strategies as well. Besides, having an eye for beauty is a must for Phantom Thieves. We're lucky to have Yusuke. An artist is a talent you rarely come across. I mean, he is a bit strange, but still. An artist, huh? What kind of person do you think I was? There's no way I'd turn out to be some bad guy in the end, right? I get so engrossed with the embodiment of human desires. And that's not all. When it comes to the metaverse, I'm the only one who can transform into a car. I'm special, but it's still odd. Who could I actually be? You really think so? What a half-assed answer. Well, there's no way a dashing, honorable rogue like me could be evil. A man who saves those in trouble in the West, while punishing evildoers who may lurk in the East. A man who chastises people that smoke inside in the South, while saving bullied cats in the North. A man who has a sturdy body, and vows to always do one good deed a day, be it rain or shine. I'm that kind of ideal person. Or so I hope. So if I turn back to being human, surely she'll take notice of me, won't she? Well, that's true, but... Where should I go when I become human? I wonder where she'd like to go. An amusement park. A movie theater. A fancy cafe. Shopping. What do you think?
All right.
Make sure you close up.
Wow! Oh!
You have expelled one who was stained in vanity. You are now one step closer to your rehabilitation. It's a delightful thing indeed.
Our master is pleased. You should be honored, inmate.
However, that man's remarks are concerning. It seems another has made their way into the metaverse. That is beyond my knowledge. But your rehabilitation is progressing smoothly. That is for certain. May the devotion to your rehabilitation grow even deeper. I have high hopes for you.
It's Kitagawa. I'm calling about Madarame's state. For the time being, he hasn't suffered a mental shutdown. Other than that, his demeanor seems to have softened a bit. Is that the change of heart? I thought so. I was curious and looked into Kamoshida as well. It's as if he was an entirely different person. Will the same be true for Sensei? Well, I'm sorry to have taken your time. That's all I wanted to tell you. Good. Oh, I'll try asking him about the black-masked intruder from the palace when the time is right. Goodbye, then. This time for sure.
Yeah!
In the end.
Jeez. Do you know the answer?
This is it.
Well done. Nice going! Yep.
yeah. Actually...
I should write something.
You certainly seem composed.
You'd like to read the compendium registration? Are you sure?
Time for some rehabilitation!
They will be reborn anew. It seems it will become a skill card. It appears it will become something protective.
Done already? What?
How?
You'd like to read the compendium are the paths you have walked. Required, then accept this persona. Are you finished?
What? No slacking off! We'll just have to wait for now.
Oh, yeah! Come on, let's head home!
Ah, you're back.
Hey! Nice going!
Please, consider what I have to say.
Whoa. Where have you been? Searching all along. Confacing while I know. Without the... Without...
And while our society appears to be prosperous, many of our young people are quietly suffering. They lack jobs, security, savings. The next generation will lead us into the future, and yet they have no plan for how to arrive there.
Watch where you're going, you little shit.
You bumped into me, you old goat.
This isn't good. Yes, let's. Good citizens, please stop fighting! What is the point of bickering over such a trivial matter?
This is none of your business!
Yeah, seriously, just shut up.
What's with this guy?
Now, if you'll please excuse me, I must return to my speech. Together, we can create a bright future for the next generation.
Gah. So righteous. That really annoys me. Enough of your arrogance, no good Tora!
What?
As if anyone would actually vote for you! Are you planning to embezzle funds again? Or maybe criticize one of your constituents again? You criminal!
No, that was all in the past. I've gone and done it again. Yes, but I cannot say that to the crowd before an election. Regardless, whenever someone calls me no good Tora, I panic. I went through quite an ordeal 20 years ago. Let me explain. I used to be a member of the National Diet. I was elected during the rise of the Kuramoto children. We were backed by powerful Diet members. This was about 20 years ago. I was very inexperienced back then, both as a politician as well as a human being. That inexperience led me to be involved in a series of major political scandals. People refer to my blunders as no good Tora's three strikes. The first was being caught missing a legislative meeting to take a personal vacation. Then, I was accused of embezzling a large sum of money from the party, giving me two strikes. Finally, I called a voter an idiot at an open forum, which resulted in scandal and strike three. I was out and branded a washed-up politician. You said you wanted to become a member of the Diet. But do you see the man before you? Do you really want to receive my guidance? I'm happy to hear that. However, everyone says I have no chance to get elected. So why come to me? You're doing a good job of cheering me up. But you may be right. The most important part about giving a good speech is believing in yourself. Perhaps one day, I will believe in myself again. But you sure got me there. You're a strange young man. Very well. If learning how to give a great speech is what you seek, then I'd be happy to instruct you. In exchange, I would like for you to continue assisting me. Let's get started, shall we?
staging your crimes with calling cards. It's hard to believe that a student could manage this alone. An adult. For example, someone talented enough to move people with words. Perhaps they coached you. Isn't that right?
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast acquired a new vow. It shall become the wings of rebellion that breaketh thy chains of captivity. With the birth of the sun persona, I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
All right.
Let's pursue your dream of becoming a member of the Diet. Oh my, we've been talking for far too long. Let's call it quits for today. You. Well then, I shall see you again soon.
Hello?
Hey, there you are! I need your help with something. I found this flyer stuffed in my mailbox. Housekeeping service. It says that a cute maid will do anything for you. A maid, dude. A maid! Who'll do anything for us?
Right? Right? You're a guy, right? You know what I mean. Let's give it a try. Yeah? Yeah?
Luckily, some guy on my floor just moved out, so there's a vacant apartment in my complex. The key is behind the mailbox, so we can get in anytime. The landlord seriously doesn't care.
The place is all set, so...
Hey, I heard that.
What the hell?
Can I, get in on this?
Oh, you mean you're into this kind of stuff? Wow, okay!
I'm not into it. It's just for research. What does it mean that they'll do anything? And do the maids look exactly as they're advertised? We need to determine whether or not this company just pretends to offer housekeeping services.
Right?
And if it's a scam, then we need to punish them.
Yeah, we gotta see it with our own eyes.
Every little detail. We'll have to do this at night, so let us know when you're ready.
So what's the code name for this operation? Since we'll be watching them, it should be something like... Operation Maid Watch!
Nice. I like that.
Hey there.
Let's see. So, still, you know, for example, Right. Well, see you.
Looks like Mishima's waiting for us in Shibuya. Do you think we should go see him?
Hey.
Hmm.
Oh. My bad, man. What?
Welcome home, Master.
Thank you.
Okay.
I'll just add this.